Bridget, one of the girls next door. Hi.
Hi, how are you? I'm great.
Honky, honky. You're so cute.
Thank you very much. So are you. You look beautiful.
I figured this is the one place you can dress up and not feel silly. It's the Playboy Mansion.
You're absolutely right.
Well, it's a Bridget and Jessica reunion.
Look
right
at that.
Here.
Hi, Bridget.
Bridget Marquardt. This is fun. Podcaster podcasting the paranormal. And we're going to do some scary stories the podcast and life at the mansion. Plus, what's happening with a really special event tonight. Nice to have you. Really good to see you.
Thank you. Nice to be back. I like this.
Well, you like, Bridget hasn't been here for a while. But you know what? Didn't you once interview for a job or an internship here with our news director at the time? I think you did.
I did UCLA classes here.
Right.
So I got to come up here and pretend I was doing the news and stuff like that. But I didn't actually do it.
Was it more fun to pretend to do the news or to live in the mansion?
Maybe living at the mansion.
How many years was that,
Close
Bridget?
Though.
How many years was that you were there?
6 and a half.
Wow, okay.
And then this is one of those things that and quite candidly, I miss it. Obviously, Mr. Hefner has died. Different people own it now. Mm-hmm. That era is just, it's gone.
I know, it's weird, because in my head, it's still going on as it was.
Really?
Like, I think, oh, Sunday nights, dinner and a movie at the mansion, Easter, the little petting zoo and stuff, but I have to remind myself, it's not, that none of that is happening anymore.
Hmm. Do you think it could come back, or was it of its time?
I think it was of its time. I don't think it's coming back.
Okay. Let's talk about this paranormal stuff in your official new podcast. What's
yes.
it called?
It's called Ghost Magnet,
okay.
And it's available on iTunes, if that still exists. I'm not sure what's going on with that.
Yeah.
Spotify and iHeartRadio. And basically, I have different celebrities or anybody with a really good ghost story, paranormal investigators.
Did you always believe that the Playboy Mansion was haunted?
Yes, yes. And I've loved all the paranormal stuff since I was really little. And then, yeah, there was some things that happened at the mansion, and everyone has their little ghost story.
And do you, you know, some people are like believers or they're not believers. Do you,
right.
do you believe that stuff?
I'm a believer because I've had some weird things happen, but I'm also a skeptic. So I take each story and I like try and like go, well, was that an electrical thing? Could that have been anything else? Dust, anything else before I believe it.
One thing you have talked about very, very candidly, you and your fiance have made a very sincere effort to become pregnant.
Yes.
And that it hasn't worked out yet. So there's a foundation called the Baby Quest Foundation. They're doing an event tonight, we'll tell you all about it, involving infertility treatments. And one thing that people, not only is it the big emotional up and down, it's very expensive.
It is, it is. It's an emotional hardship, it's a physical hardship, and a financial hardship, and most insurance doesn't cover it. Mm-hmm. And so Baby Quest, they grant money twice a year to people that are struggling with infertility. So you can go online and do the application, and every, I believe it's May and September, March and September, they pick out different people that qualify.
I see. And so the event tonight is at the Griffin Club, which is in West Los Angeles, Motor and Manning. It's a really great place to have an event. I've been lucky and gone to a lot of events there. What's going to happen tonight? You've got singers and comedians and what else?
Yes, we have a comedian that's emceeing. We have singing performances, and Pam will get up and say a few words. They said they're honoring me tonight.
Oh, wow. Well, because I tell you what, I think a lot of people, it's an experience and a struggle. There's obviously no shame in it, but people are reticent to talk about it.
Yeah, and that's the other reason for doing this, is we want to raise awareness. We want to take away the stigma and say it's okay to talk about it, because the more people are talking about it, the more you realize how many people are struggling. 1 in 7 women are dealing with infertility issues.
Put up the full screen again so we can tell you how to get those tickets. It's kind of a long link to get there. It is letsmakemorebabies.eventbrite.com. Letsmakemorebabies.eventbrite.com. Griffin Club over in the Cheviot Hills area. Bridget, it's really good to see you.
Yeah,
all
you
right,
too. Do you have any good ghost stories? Want to come on my podcast? Anybody? Good ghost stories?
Think so.
Chickens.
I know.
Nothing good, but literally one night, the brightest flash of light outside.
Okay.
And I thought, first of all, maybe it was one of those police helicopters, or whatever, but no, it just flashed. But it was like, it was almost blinding. And that's all I know, and nothing.
You know, it wasn't a transformer explosion.
No, nothing, like and nobody else. And I said, you know, to people, did the lights, skylight light up? Nobody, my neighbors, nothing.
All right, I grew up really close to where you're having this event tonight, in Rancho Park. And our house used to have awnings.
Yeah.
And we would play like softball in front of the house. Mm-hmm. And one time one of the kids knocked all the awnings off the window, and we all ran like, oh my, you know, we're all gonna get in trouble.
Yeah.
And then 2 minutes later, we came back, and the awnings were all there.
What? No. Come on, Sam.
So, no, that, honest to gosh.
Yeah.
So, and there was like, there's no explanation.
Wow, that's a good one.
All right, fair enough.
That's good. There I like
I've made the podcast, okay, which is my goal.
Chris, Bridget.
Thanks, Bridget. So
good to have you. Thank you, guys.
Still ahead this morning, how